Let's go. Alright, finally. Oh, this is a local match. Well, hello, Retro Trev. It was such a bad start. Always catch it there. Always. Yeah, they'll die. week 8. Yeah, that was good. Stop, man. Okay. Yeah, that was not nice. I like how the Saints are going to be your final opponent this season. Hello, Casas Cobra. The game feels my pain. Alright, we will see. They are doing well. Before the Patriots dominated the AFC years before. Should I play as the Colts or Patriots? Two worst teams that year. Before crazy. Oh. Jeez. stop there for a point. Hopper det sånn? You can't defend against that. Nice. Football education fact. The AFC is one of the two divisions of NFL football to divide a large number of teams. Oh. that is BS. Right, we at least we won. Yes. Alright, let's see. Look at the next game is against KC. And week 10 is nothing. Nate Lewis injured. Hello, brother Kyle. Bears thrashed Packers. Saints aren't the last opponent. Second to last, yeah, in the regular season. And happy Friday, brother Kyle. Ninth week. Okay, Packers wins. Kansas City Chiefs. Oops. That was a bad one. I mean, it was a good one. Okay. Okay, that was not so good. Probably the CPU just doing that because I won there. Nice. Wait, yeah, I'm there. So slow. It's so slow. It's incredible. Yeah, exactly. Down.
is very bad. Oh. Gjelder det her nå? Kan jeg ikke ta imot banen han da? Spill treg, han er. Se, altså, hopper han dit? Han er så dårlig. And he can't defend against this here, because how can you defend against this? It's impossible. A lot of bullshit in this game here. Oh, come on, let's. Står noen der hele tiden? Gjennom og ha noe. Thank you. Yeah, there are chef. He runs so fast. It's. It's always like this. Can't win the ball back. Det skal ikke gå an, det går ikke an! Hello, M-Sense. I know if I can't understand what you're saying, it's probably not a good thing. That was very important touchdown. All veiene som skjer der. Where is the ball? I can't see the ball. Put.
Nice. Okay, we won. You pumped up for the big 20 reveal? Oh yeah. Is it same time as always, like 7 PM Norwegian time? Or 8 PM? Something like that. Alright, let's see the schedule here. Yeah, one is, yeah. Okay, week 10, that's nothing there. Just watching a bunch of results. I'm very, very curious to see what the goals are gonna be in that race and what games are gonna be switched out. That's gonna be very interesting. Or if they shuffled some of the games from last time. I mean, last time it was viewer's choice. Barry Sanders. Oh, he got back and then he got injured again. Deadly Towers and Indiana Jones better be in it. Yeah, sure. A ghoul score is not that bad. It's a weird game, but not a bad one. Deadly Towers, on the other hand, it's... That's not a good game. Barry Sanders didn't eat enough fried chicken. David Meggett is back. Okay, week 10. And I am not gonna play in this week 10.
Barry Sanders is back again. Oh, I thought Barry Sanders again, but no. New Orleans won. Okay, let's take a look at the standings here. Buffalo just lost one game. Philadelphia lost two games. New Orleans lost two, only two as well. Okay. Cardinals holding it down. where are they? Cardinals, where? What is the first name? Phoenix? Oh, Phoenix. Oh, they're on the bottom there. Okay. Yeah, I know what you said, holding it down. Okay, week 11. And we're about to play soon. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, we're gonna play against Denver, looks like. Thank you. 29, 28? Really? That's a tight game. Oh, New Orleans lost big this time. Alright, here we are, Denver Brook. I can play them before. I think they're pretty fast players on that team. Helt fantastisk det der, altså. It's like 4 or 5 people diving. It's just... That's Charlie. Charlie had the 49ers. Why are they saying face down, hoot, 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 hoot? Are they saying face down, hoot, hoot, hoot? Nej, men ta det för bonjokugen här då. där är... Nej. Ton! Okej. Hello, Spider-Man. Hello, Buzzone. Yeah, of course, just missing the dives here. Them die. Yeah, but that is so, and they can't catch up. That is so. Oh, it's so stupid. Yellow knife. You're one of the few people who pronounce my okay. How do they say it? How do they normally say it? I would say. Stop this guy, okay? Down, put down. Luzon. Oh. Helvete! Hva det der da? Åh! Bare spring gjennom da! Gjennom! Kom igjen nå! Okay, there we go! Oh. Okay, Spyman is a Raiders fan, okay. How did that guy- I didn't see the ball at all! Why are you diving like 10 meters away from him? Why are you diving? Thank you. Look at that. You're down. Stop. Oh, another. Her er helt umulig å... Det er en bullshit match. Overtime. And then I'll probably get some stupid... Of course they are starting with the ball right there. I have to... It's impossible. Throws there and he just runs. Yellow Uff, ja. That was very close. So we're playing Seattle next. That dude was so wide open for so long that he got a hot dog and a soda from the stands. Still caught the ball.
Yeah.
Colts versus Jets. Jets wins. Yeah, that was not many points in that one. 10-14. Right, we're here, Seattle. Good start. Yeah, down with it. What the fuck is that? Thank you. time for a first down. Yeah, let's go. Vad får han bara flyg bara? Rätt igenom. Rätt igenom. That's a four and the Kom igen! Where is he gonna be? Thank you. playing two sports like that is very, very impressive on a high level, like Bo Jackson did.
Oh, very fucking funny, man!
I have the shop. I just run through it like that. Raised up. Oh, I think you. Yeah. right? So we are on to the week 13, and that's gonna be against Cincinnati. Oh, New Orleans lost. Oh, Buffalo lost, actually. Let's see. Well, thank you for following the Trek Reviewer. Alright, we're gonna play Cincinnati Bengals. A good start there. And look how fast he is. James Brooks. Nice. Ready, down, put. Why he diving like that? Why not straight at him? No, he's gonna dive down to the left. My players are so slow. Yeah, of course. Terrible. Stoppen, for faen. who's that?
Oh my god, not him.
Who is? Who is the better one? Stevie Smith. It's gonna be tough without Bo Jackson. Look how fast that guy is. It's ridiculous. Depends on how long he's out. Yeah. And that's probably RNG as well. I will probably lose this because the other players are so incredibly slow. Can I? I don't know who is faster or which one is fast or which is not. I just know Bo Jackson is. Nice. That one was important. Hello, Icarus. Hello, Charlie.
Trying my best to move forward here. What happens? You get fucking shit!
Why is he diving like an asshole? Come on. There we go. Right. Oh, we are division champion. So that means we don't have to win the rest of the regular season games, I think. Let's look at the standings here. So I just have to, yeah. You're guaranteed top 4 seed, but top 2 teams get a first round bye. Top 3, okay. So if I finish top 3, so I get like a walkover game. Kind of. Let's see. So next game I'm gonna play is against SD, that is San Diego, is it? Thank you. Phoenix wins. Play. Okay, there. You want to see in the standings? Yeah, okay. So we're starting here, East. Buffalo Bills is yeah. He's doing good. Just want to see what you need for first round bye, okay? Okay, here is my division, Western Division. You need one win. I need one win. Okay. So how did you figure that out? Buffalo Bills. Buffalo Bills lost. I think it's their third defeat. I would like to have Bo Jackson back, but if I don't get him back now, I think I can. Tim Brown, okay. What if I reset now? Maybe he's coming back? I'm gonna check if that is the case. Yes, he's back. He is back. There we go. Yeah, with the game cheats, I have no. Yeah, I can cheat back. Yeah, please pick me a basis loaded, please, so I can get rid of those games. I don't want to end up with those games further down the line. Ugh. After playing like many good games, it's time for some shitty ones. For real. I have not played many bad games lately. All three. Yeah. The sooner they are out of the way, the better. But at least I've done a lot of the long games. The RPG long games. Two of them in a row. You are so kind.
Put
Well, hello, how's it going? We're on week 14. So we're already qualified for the playoffs. So that's good. I have 12 wins, I think, and one loss. I think it was Indianapolis that beat me. If I am not mistaken. They beat me on overtime. You must get revenge, yeah. See how it goes in the playoffs. Yeah, we will see. I think they have lost a lot of games after they beat me, but I don't know. Pretty sure Buffalo Bills is gonna be there. They seem to be winning a lot. Hey, stop him! Stop! Stop him! Stop him! Yeah, the Saints are probably, they have a good chance of being there. Bonus touchdowns, yeah. Yeah, halftime is very cool. And how did the Lufia go today? I still haven't played that myself. Thank you. Touchdown. Stoppen. What the hell was that dive? Way off.
Oh, very fucking funny, man!
Right. What the heck? No! Oh. Why are they diving there? Very bad diving, and I can't get through to the guy that has the ball before he throws it. And nobody is watching the other guys going back there. What the hell is that ball? The more you beat it, the more it shit. Yeah, the other attack mobile was like that. That was my game number 49. It's over 200 games, I guess, since that. And I do remember still the final match is... That was so frustrating. What the hell was that? Barely a touchdown. Right, we win. So week 15, that's Buffalo. And after that, it's New Orleans. Final week is against Kansas City. Okay. So we're on to week 15, but we have to still have to see the results here. It is a top match, 49ers versus New Orleans. Very tight match. 49ers wins. I played as San Francisco 49ers in the other one, the Tecmo Bowl. Okay, week 15 already here. All right, let's see the standings. Buffalo is on top there in that group. Indianapolis is down there. Okay. I think that's the team that beat me, I think. Giants is looking... good. Houston Oilers. San Francisco 49ers looks like it's gonna be in the playoffs. Saints gonna win now, maybe. Let's see. No, they lost big. Again, 49ers dominated the Saints. not too much though, but they got thrashed in the other one. Can I press the playoff selection at the... oh yeah, I can do that. Standings. Playoffs. AFC champ. NFC champ. Wild card? What is that? Okay. 49ers lost here. Here we go against Buffalo Bills. Okay. Team Brown out of hospital, thankfully. Yeah. Good start. Can you just dive correctly? Look at that stupid diving. Yeah. Nice. Bonus first downs. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on, run a bit faster. How did he miss that? Oh, that is terrible. Oh. Always miss there. Always. I got a fucking free. Åh, er det kudde hun er det? Faen altså! Let's try Bell. What am I? How can I go back? I have to use Smith? I want to go back, okay, come on. There we go. Why is it so hard to just... Jeg er forbannet og tuller her da! They're so slow! Can't do anything! Can do nothing at all. Look how fast it is! It's so stupid fast. And I can't see where the ball is sometimes. It's fucking it is so stupid. Now I have just terrible players. Very slow players here. And they're gonna run with the ball over there? No chance. They're all over you. Already? This is so stupid, come on! Another injury. Great stuff. Now I have to defend, which is impossible. Look at that! How can I defend that? It's... I was like 21 up and they had 3 points. Now it's just a fuckfest. Is Bell any better? Look how slow. He's so slow. Can't do anything. Cannot do anything. Well, we're gonna lose this one, but it doesn't matter. The game started pretty well, and now just... Yeah, look what happens. Without Bo Jackson, this game is impossible. I won the first two halves. Then I have Bo Jackson got... Okay, division champ, Buffalo Bills. I hope I can play against them again. Next game is New Orleans. Thank you for the subscription, Spyman. Mega Bow knows sports ball. Right, we're gonna play New Orleans. Next. Okay. New York Giants, division champ. Thank you. Houston Oilers division champ. Okay, it's gonna be me next, or very soon, I think. Hassan Jones, injured. Okay. Bo Jackson is not back. I'm gonna reset and see if he's back. That's not the one I wanted back.
Very fucking funny, man!
Yeah, almost playoff time. I can't seem to get my player back. No. Only that guy. I don't want that guy. I want Bo Jackson back. The game is not cooperating. Kom igjen nå! Faen altså! There we go. Fuck! Took forever. Gilfinity. Look at, he's just running straight through. No problem. The game cheats. But that's not surprising, the game cheats. It's Tecmo, so it's normal. Oh, look how slow he is. Are you kidding, man? Oh. He's always injured. And who do I have on the bench? It's a slow fucker. You can't run! He's just walking. Look at the slow pace. Alan is even just as slow as this other one is. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. I don't want that. He's been injured a lot now.
Ready? How did that happen?
Gud, det så dårlig forsvar jeg på å spille her. Elendig, jo da. Hvor er han da? Skjer det ikke, da? Skjer det ikke på han? Alright. We win that one. San Francisco, 49ers, division champ. Week 17. So last week, I guess. New Orleans win. Chicago Bears, division champ. I think you have one or two more playoff game and then Super Bowl. So, yeah, I think you're right. Also, welcome. Alright, let's see. So we have only three games there. Right. So this is the final game. In in the regular season. Bo Jackson off? No, thank you. Hello, Glow. This game is still one of the most fun football games, regardless of area. It's fun when you win, at least. For that? Okay. I don't know much about the players in this game. Bo Jackson is about it. I don't know much about this kind of football. I just know, just get the ball on the other side, then you score. You get 2 points for a safety. Yeah, I noticed that. I can't remember having that in the other game, the Tecmo Bowl. Can't remember if that was in that game. Maybe it was, but I never got it. I think I got it twice here. One in the earlier games in this, and in this one. Right. Hey. Ugh. Put. 7. Suddenly, they just... The CPU just decide to do that sometimes. This. Oh. Det är banan här, shit, banan. That is so typical. It is so typical that. And the guy I have is so stupidly slow. So slow. Oh, I will lose this one. I am pretty sure about that, because Jackson is out. And you can't catch it. Cannot catch it. Why is there no one following that one? No one is following. It's very strange. Put. Yeah, the hell? The game is impossible without this one guy. The good thing is I don't have to win this particular game. That's the good part though. I don't have to win it. Second time that thing happened. I'm leading after two rounds, then Bo Jackson injured, then I lose. Only one game left. All right. We reached the playoffs. Well, hello, Texaporte. We are gonna play against Steelers? No, I'm gonna play against the winner. Winner of Steelers or Bengals. So I'm... Maybe I will play 49ers or Saints in the final. Maybe. Okay, Steelers. Let's see. Bengals wins. So I'm gonna play Bengals. Yeah, let's see. New Orleans. Who's gonna... Steelers is your team? Okay. New Orleans wins against Dallas. So they're gonna play 49ers. Houston Oilers. They beat Miami Dolphins. So now it's Vikings against Bears. Bears win easily there. Right. So next game, now it's me against the, no, Bengals. Oilers will play Buffalo Bills. Right, I'm gonna sign off now because it is late here. And I'm gonna finish this game tomorrow, I think. We finished the regular season. That's good. And yeah, we have two more games, I think. Yeah. Good progress. Thank you for watching. Take care.